So, next, we said we want fun. And we're gonna go to Israel with Michael Ben David and the song I Am.
Is that three people or is that one person?
It's one person.
Okay. His name Michael Ben David.
Sometimes I can bring you down.
But honey.
But honey. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Whoa.
We get a fashion show.
Yes, with the light. Those lights I want at my entrance in the house. This is what I want to walk in. I want to dance on this one.
Go ahead, dance. Break out your moves.
I watched, since they came up with the video, I watched it a lot, and I want to do that. And I want to kill the mosquito. The moment you're gonna see that moment, that's cool.
Flawless.
I don't want this.
This is gonna be your morning song?
Yeah.
Every morning.
Let's see what the deal.
So that's him as a child.
I think that's what they're trying to. He can do that live too. I've heard him live.
That was fun.
That was fun.
It was definitely fun.
So I know that you had an issue with the guy from Sweden from 2017. You call him arrogant. The guy that was like,
with his suit and
walking on the treadmill.
Yeah, yeah, that was.
Did you feel the same about this one, saying that I'm spotless and I'm shameless?
You know what? Actually, it was a little different for me. It was because he kind of the it looks like it's a pep talk. More than anything else,
like
especially when he had the kid, because like the kid has the doing the ballet, and then they show him as an adult, and then at one point they come together and he kisses him. Mm. It's almost like he's
telling
himself, yeah,
you're good.
Yeah, exactly. And it's just more of a pep talk, and it's like, let's feel good in the morning. Let's start a day every day like this and feel great.
You know I am.
Yeah, it did. It sounds arrogant by the lyrics, but you could tell it was
more. If you get the video and the visuals, I feel the same way. I think if I would just read the lyrics, if someone would just read me this, I'd be like, oh my god. Like, what is this? Wrong.
This is personal.
But then when you actually see visually what they mean, you're like, oh, okay, I approve this.
And they purposely took different body types and different types of people to represent this video. So it's more of an empowering video than anything else, I think.
Because the other one with the treadmills, with the guys in the suits, I mean, they were all, they were just like, hey, look at me.
Those guys were like that.
And then all of the people that they were showing and showcasing were just like, this is who I am. Embrace me. Love me.
Yeah. Exactly.
So it was very reaffirming. So I liked it.
It's giving me like a very Adam Lambert vibe.
Yeah.
Adam Lambert? Oh, I did not see that, but now it kind of like clicks a little bit in my head.
Yeah, maybe like initial looks, the sound, the style, so yeah, that's what I thought. But
Okay, yeah. And I actually never thought of it. I never put them together, but now you said Adam Lambert, I'm like, Adam Lambert, yeah.
So it'll be interesting to see what he brings to the...
To life.
The live.
So stage. I'm not scared for him singing just because they do have the live performance. So he won the X Factor with this song. So he already performed it live. So I know that he can sing very well. The only thing that could ruin it for me would be the choreography or the staging. If they make like the staging wrong and it kind of like ruins
make
it for
big
you.
Difference.
I really want those lights. Like those lights are so cool. Are they to sell? Can you buy them on Amazon? So, grades.
3.5.
Three? Was that three? 3.5?
0.5. Okay. Yeah. Just because, again, it's not my style, but I know they did good, like he did good, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think a 4. I'm gonna go with 4.
I felt like I'm being very generous with all these. I'd probably do 4 as well.
I was going for a 4 also. So, pretty high scores, I feel, for this one.
Yeah, I do too.
Greece did very well up until someone ruined it. Now we go to something sad, because we are alternating. And I know which one.
Okay.
I know I am.